Over 300 million Americans attended live entertainment events in 2016. And what kept them safe? Who kept them safe? CSC, Contemporary Services Corporation, provided services to over 50 million of those attendees, athletes, musicians, dignitaries, media, and support teams. Founded in 1967, CSC has been providing crowd management and event security services to live entertainment events all over the United States. Currently providing services to the NFL, MLB, MLS, NHL, NBA, over 100 colleges and universities, along with hundreds of concerts, festivals, motorsports, and special events annually. Following the terrorist attacks on September 11, 2001, the U.S. government quickly moved to establish a federal department focused on preventing, protecting against, and responding to threats and hazards. The result was the establishment of the Department of Homeland Security. Congress understood the potential reluctance of the private sector to create products and services to combat terrorism for liability reasons, and created specific legislation as part of the Homeland Security Act of 2002 to encourage the private sector to develop anti-terrorism technologies. The Safety Act offers legal liability protection for companies who provide quality anti-terrorism technologies. Once DHS was in place, the Mission of Safety Act implementation was given to the Science and Technology Directorate, where it resides today in the Office of Safety Act Implementation. CSC recognized the value of its clients to either become a Safety Act holder and the necessity for service providers be Safety Act holders. So it began the process in 2009 of gaining this coveted credential. CSC technology is an enhanced set of core competency activities, customer-driven to include activities such as physical security, access control, and crowd management. The technology also includes CSC's quality assurance procedures that incorporate selection, vetting, and training of employees, periodic internal, external, third-party and red team assessments of CSC's effectiveness, and an annual review process. As the leader in crowd management, CSC remains actively engaged with the DHS-sanctioned commercial facility sector, with a focus on the sports leagues and public assembly facilities subsector councils, the DHS sports sector, public assembly organization, and many other industry-focused organizations. CSC remains committed to continuous review and improvement in the delivery of its certified and qualified anti-terrorism technologies. We feel this illustrates our unwavering commitment to our clients in preventing and responding, if necessary, to acts of terrorism. We continue to review and modify proven techniques and are looked at as the innovative leader of event security services.